I bet Danny a hook. Oh dear, yeah. And then there's a remix to it with Famiye and Splendid, you know, something else. Crap. Me aya na miti eti na umo ka womano, you know. Ozi obi tawa mo waswati oze bivisa. I don't know how these guys put these things together, but it's brilliant. Now, Rich can't away.
Okay.
Wanya tayen Danny biama. What about the boy? Wanya tayen Danny biama oho.
Eh, yung kwa ni yung tayen Danny.
Mung kwa na mo yung tayen Danny. Oh, in the answer, I'm saying, we better be judging the video name. Who we are by bro?
Oh, no, like, I'm going for question outside.
Yeah, but the two of you, like, really, because every time I see you guys,
we are representing the time that.
Oh, nah, that is brilliant. That is brilliant. You know, I've always wondered your real names, you know.
Okay.
I've always wondered your real names.
Mede Kweku Richie.
Kweku Richie. Richard. Okay, and.
Kofi Control, Anna Kofi Nshaso.
Kofi.
Kofi Control.
Yeah. Okay, and Richie. All right, now that's good. Now, from the remixes, what has happened? You know, what has really happened with you guys? Because we know, I mean, Nansen Kra last minute came here, and then, you know, you had a feature on that beautiful feature, you know, on that song. So I've been following and seeing you guys doing a lot of works. You know, this one, you have Wendy Shea on it and everybody on it, and it's been good. Now, let me tell you, from the Corona, still is with us. Corona, but from first, I started here, the Nian Pikra, Nian Naya Kashadim. Sisiya na nyama mwago kakra, but ye intimi emmo sesa untimi em fat ni padodwo enyina fa ko sense. So what is the next you know, sisiya dia, you know, you guys already leaked.
Yeah.
You guys are leaked. So we are not really asking how it's gonna be like. Now is the way forward. So what is the plan, the strategy, you know, for the promotion for new songs? I mean, who are you working with?
Okay, so we are working with a team.
I just want to get me more.
Also, no, no, Casama.
All right, because I don't know. Yeah. Why now? You see, I wish I had your show.
So, we are working with a team. And then, I think so for this year, back to back, and am going to drop it because from a time to this time, that's a fans in India, more of us. Mm. We have decided to drop back to back. As we talk right now, last Friday, you are dropping back, we're missing you.
Okay.
And then, they are really enjoying it. Ni ebo akuti apa. Ye kasama enkrofo. Onze ensem sheshe enkrofo bo. Omuntimi nka. So we are here for those people. Iti ebo akuti anyom betre. But you hear na se ase ye man so e free. Onze man se do ten bia. Omu hia anyom at least. Like so monkwa wo dem a ombetie ni ade ade. And then in so kure se toto.
It's just don't
even want to see you. It's missing you, no. I'm a beautiful queen, and I say, I'm finding the umbrella. And I must say,
somebody could hear not one of them was here. Anyway, I'm still buzzed about it. You said something, say, I'm starting, you know, now you're focusing, you want to bring out more. Because then I realized that there were a lot of features on your plate. Yeah. You guys were doing a whole lot of music. But the way I'm planning and how you're putting it across, you know. Let me ask you quickly about the experience on 3 Awards and the experience on VGMA as well. Let's start it from 3 Awards. You know, Control Your Catch Me. What was your experience like? How did you feel like? Because 1 year, trust me, I'm being honest. A lot of people have done so much work over the years and they do not have, they are not getting that chance to get on same platforms and even being featured on people in Kofubi Aiso, but you know, you guys like spring up like, and it's working, it's working for you. Must have some experience. I mean, something must be working with you. So, what's the experience of 3 Awards?
Okay, what I can say is, we're doing this work with all our heart. This is what we do, and this is all we want to do. So, everything we do, like concerning music, is wholeheartedly. Movement, you understand?
The 3 Awards, no?
Yeah, it was a big experience because first time, part of award scheme, and it was great. And to be recognized by the industry, you know, it means that you are doing a good
job.
Yeah, and see, NASA experience, you know, was great for us. And after performance, people loved it, and Aman Fosu so bar on board to work with us, and. VGM is
just ended.
And also, so we performed, and it was a massive performance.
Oh, yeah, I watched the show on YouTube. It was great. Yeah. I was just dead good. I was just asleep. You know, so I'm sure it was great. Now let me say, you said this is something I'm putting something in 100. Right. Yeah. Mr. Baby Sal, like before that, what were you guys really doing? I mean, before the music, getting into the studio, trying to do this. Even if you guys have been doing Obi Obe and Yumbi Obi rested you and yet nitchnapenoye. Why ya dear be a ope why but you know, before that, no, what were you guys doing really? Are you friends? Are you brothers? Like, what were you doing?
So we've been friends for almost 12 years.
Mm.
And me a producer. So no way in the solo works. No, me na me producer man.
Okay.
Me na me boni beats ABBA man. And just 2019, and ever formed the group Dead People.
Why Dead People? I've been wondering.
It's just ironic. We wanted the irony of it, but every
the irony
has,
of it.
Every I'm letter still not has getting a different the irony. Meaning.
I'm still not getting the irony. So
every letter has a deeper meaning.
Yeah.
Every single letter in the name. So the first D is decision. E is evolution. A is aspiration. And the D is dedication. That is for the dead. You know, in life, you have to decide, or somebody will decide for your life. You have to
evolve.
And then the world is so large, so you can aspire for anything that you want. And then when you get that thing, you dedicate your time and effort to that particular thing. So that is for the dead. And the people is plan, emulate, evolve, push, overcome, and lavish.
I like the people, but didn't you find any synonym for the dead? Like, you could have found anyway.
That's why I said earlier, like, we just wanted the irony of it. When people hear it for the first time, they go like, whoa,
okay,
who are these
people?
So it
was all part of it.
Yeah.
It was all part of it. Yeah, I watched this, you know, like people change their names to Batman Samini, Bertha Yaya, you know, people change their names. And I'm fine, for it be to me, I still am for you know, but you used to have names before, like you were a producer, but you used to have names. If you were recording, then you used to have a solo name, though. Oh, that was Kwaku Richie.
Kwaku Richie, yeah.
Okay, and mine was Kofi Control.
And I had Kofi Control.
Mm.
And for dead people, Dead people, but together, it's magic. Together, dead people is magic. Now, fast forward. Missing you now. Last week, you said?
Last week, Friday.
We released here. Now, how was the response like, you know?
Oh, yeah. Once the fans were expecting something different from us. He decided to say, okay, then my intro on the other side of us. Yenye, just for the street in Kwa, it will be a very sexy. What I say?
Yeah.
Like that side. Oh, yes. Like you said, this side in the moment. We are here to shoot the video, and then, like the video in the bar, and number two, a sexy partner, you can say.
I can't wait.
Yeah.
To see what you guys are doing on the video, because all the time is very masculine and very upfront and everything. But I'm wondering, sir. I know musicians do music. They're good. They're good. They can do reggae. They can do everything. But where would you put Dead People? Say, Biajenabena, Dead People, Yankasa. Yes, you can actually say, oh, we're gonna sing for the ladies. Like Yanko Yanko Banyo Mangas, you know. Nanso, you know, you always come back to a straight. Ain't you know? What would you say, like Dead People? Okay. Sejana Ben, a dead people, yeah.
We do reggae dub.
Adai.
Reggae dub.
Producer Chiremiasio.
Okay, so reggae dub is reggae.
Okay.
But instrumentation is electronic effects.
All right.
And it's a guitar and a bar. What's in us? Some effect, like a funky house effect. Yeah.
All right. So then, since you guys have been to the studio, I mean, you've been doing works and everything.
Yeah.
Do you actually produce your tunes yourselves? Like,
Most of the time. Yeah.
Do you actually want to work with another, or are you working with others, or, you know?
Yeah, we've been working with other engineers too. Appear, Appear on the beat, Max Staines, MC Stan, Kobe Nuffs. We work with other engineers too.
Okay, now that's good. Now that's your performance. Real good. Real good. I didn't really see that. Was I sleeping? You know, I didn't really see that part. Oh, mamungesa. Yeah, Philly. You know, but you guys always look good in everything you wear. I'm sexy, Nebeba. Missing you, Nimu. I mean, we'll watch it, you know, because you guys look good in everything. But let's talk about 2021. I mean, there's more like virtual everything because of Corona. Yeah. And, you know, virtual everything, streaming everything. Mm. You know, you are not actually going to be playing concert. That's all because it's a wabe setup. Now, what we're spacing crow for them. I did a bit maybe 20,000 for about the bear 200 never bought. You understand? So that's how it is. Have you actually conformed to a 2021 and then made your plans to it?
Oh yeah, like as we said earlier, also I say no. That's a corona number form.
Number form.
It's in Kananki stress at least because churches are koso, weddings are koso, birthday parties are koso. So yeah, so artists. Yeah, events kakra aye be you know at least. I want my acquaint any intimate yeah. Because any breeze kakra. So make come streams and home some chirwa. I bet you okay, but you know, and also intimate stop here with the air no. And I mean any kind no. A way near agency be the agency a kumani bibi an eye.
I thought that the streams was good because more of the time they were talking and I split it in album, actually.
Oh, yeah. I know here Juma on channel cra. I say US full streaming on your man. Everyone say, oh, US na e streaming on your mind. Price ni different from Africa.
Different from Africa.
Like Apple Music.
Mm.
Watch a million streams on Apple Music. E wo US and now Europe countries maybe. Na oba Africa, totally different.
And you're
less, very less.
So that means that we have to go back to selling ourselves and selling shows
yeah.
and adding the streams to it.
Yeah,
okay,
for real.
First time I'm hearing that. Okay. But then it's working on the side. Yeah. We used to not have. All right. I want to play last minute, yours and last minute as well.
Okay.
And then we can come back to, make sure I'm missing you, you know. And then we can come back to, you know, what we're promoting this year. And if there's an EP, there's an album, whatever we're doing this year. Right. Okay. So last minute was here the last time. Spoke so much about Dead People. Trust me. He did. And then we played the tune. But said Dead People are being quiet. You know, let's play the tune and then you find out that they are there. I mean, it was just one movie, it's a full stage, it's a petrol station. Baby, baby, sir. Yeah, I watched that video. We'll be right back. We'll watch that one.